TeriCausey.com. These are my mixed media pieces. I started out on a wood panel. You can touch my pieces, they're all original. I do a painting, an abstract painting first. I build all the layers up. I print on Mylar film. It's like a big piece of plastic. I take that big piece of plastic, I put alcohol under it, I transfer this image directly over my painting, and when I get through with that, I do the other images and seal it with a marine varnish. And they come to you all as original pieces. You never have to, like, this one is Texas. I have all kinds of different imagery, a lot of beach things, a lot of bicycle things. And I love being here at the Cottonwood Art Festival. We're packed today and enjoying this great weather.